Hello students, welcome for today's video lecture. I am Mr. Yogesh Veer. We are learning maths chapter number 1, numbers. In yesterday's lecture, in previous lecture, we have done introduction with the 5 digit numbers as well as 6 digit numbers. Also, we have learned to write number names, and when number names are given, how to write its numerals that we have learned in previous lecture. Today, we are going to learn the next concept in the chapter, that is place value of the digit according to Indian system of numeration. So in today's lecture we are going to learn the place value of the digits given in that numbers. Also with that we are going to learn face value, another term in that concept, face value. Place value and face value, these two terms you will learn. Before that let me tell you what is mean by place value. If you see this is here, there is one number 76,125. So in this number there are 5 digits, 5, 2, 1, 6 and 7. So the value of the digits, value of each digit, though it is looking 2, its value is not 2. Though it is looking 6, its value is not 6. Its value, place value is depend on the place it occupied. So what is mean by place value? The place value of the number is obtained if we multiply the particular digit by its place. Got it? Place value means the place value is obtained by the obtained if we multiply the particular digit by its place. Now what is meaning of this? See, 5 is at which place? Yes, 5 is at 1's place. So this is 1's place, 2 is at 10's place, 1 is at 100's place, 6 is at 1000's place and 7 is at 10,000's place. Got it? So these are the places of this particular digits. Now 5 is at 1's place, so its place value, or to find the place value of 5, we need to multiply 5. We need to multiply 5 with its place. That 5 is at 1's place, so 5 into 1. Got it? So 5 into 1, 5 ones are 5. So 5 is the place value of 5. Okay. Then we will find place value of 2. Now you know that 2 is at which place? 10's place, right? So what is the definition of place value? That place value is obtained by obtained if we multiply the digit with its place. That is 2 is at which place? 10's place, right? So 2 into 10. Now 2 into 10, that is 2 tens are 20. So place value of 2 is nothing but 20. Let's find place value of 1. Place value of the digit 1. Now 1 is at which is at 100's place. 1 is at 100's place, so we need to multiply 1 by 100. So 1 into 100, that is 100. 100 ones are 100. So place value of 1 is nothing but 100. Right? Then moving towards next digit, place value of 6. So 6, to find place value of 6, we need to multiply 6 by the place it occupy, and 6 is at 1000's place, so 6 into 1000. That is 6 into 1000, 6000, right? 6 zeros are 0, 6 zeros are 0, 6 zeros are 0, and 6 ones are 6. 6000, right? The next, place value of 7. Place value of 7. 7 into 7 is, now 7 is at 10,000 place. Now you know 10,000 place. See, if you are confused in how to write 10,000 or how many zeros are there in 10,000, see here we have obtained one pattern. 5 into 1, 2 into 10, that is 1 and 0. 1 into 100, that is 1, 0, 0. 2 zeros, here 3 zeros. Now here 1 and 4 zeros, that is 10,000. Got it? So 7 into 10,000 is 7 zeros are 0, 7 zeros are 0, 7 zeros are 0, 7 zeros are 0, and 7 ones are 7. 70,000. So 70,000 is the place value of 7. If we add one more place, as we have learned, digits up till 6, numbers up till 6 digits. So if we'll add one more place, I'll take here 8. And its place is lakh, right? So what will be the place value of 8, as 8 is at lakh place? So its place value will be 8 into 1 lakh. That is 1 and how many zeros? Here there are 4 zeros. So here it, there will be 5 zeros. 2, 3, 4 and 5. So 8 into 1 lakh, 8 lakh. Got it? So these 5, place value of these 5 is 5, right? Or place value of 2 is 20. Place value of 1 is 100. Place value of 6 is 6,000. Place value of 7, what is place value of 7? 70,000, as it is at 10th place, so 70,000. Place value of 8, 8 lakh. So this way we can find place value of the given digit, any digit. Suppose directly I ask find the place value of 6, then what you have to do? You have to write 6 multiply by its place. 6 is at 1000's place, so 6 multiply by 1000, that is 6000. Okay, so you can write this way also and this way also, or this way also. Now in this concept, there is one more additional concept, is that is face value. So place value and face value, place value and face value, these are two different terms. See, place value is changing according to the places, but face value remains same. That is, the face value of phi is phi itself. Face value of phi is phi itself. Face value of 2 is 2 itself. Face value of 1 is 1 itself. Face value of 6 is 6. Means as we look it, that is only face value of that digit. Face value of 7 is 7, or face value of 8 is 8 itself. That means face value doesn't change. Face value does not change according to the place. But place value is depend on the place that digit is occupying. Got it? If 8 would be at 10th place, then its place value would be 8 tens, that is 80. But 8 is now at lakh place, so 8 lakh is the place value of that digit 8. Understood? Write this in your notebook. After learning place value and face value, now we are going to learn what is mean by place value chart. So place value chart is just related term with the place value, it's not different than place value. What we have to do here, some numbers are given and we have to locate the each digit in these numbers into this place value chart according to its place. So generally when there are 5 or 6 digit numbers, the place value chart is divided into 2 or 3 groups. That is, first group is of ones group, right? As we have seen yesterday while writing number names, the last group from right side, first group is ones. It's called ones period. The next group is of thousands period. Okay, if five digit number is there, then there are two groups, ones period and thousands period. And if there is six digit number, then we have to add one more lakh group or lakhs period. but we have to take only one place or in lakhs, lakhs period. See, further ones period is divided into three places, ones, tens and hundred. Okay, thousands period is divided into two places, thousands and 10,000. And lakhs period is divided into lakh and 10 lakh. That it is seventh one digit, so we will not take it, seventh one place. Now see, how to locate these numbers, how to write these numbers into this place value chart according to their place. See, we have to start from right side, that is from ones place. So in first number, which digit is at ones place? From right side, first digit, that is 3. So 3 is at ones place, so I will write 3 here. Remember that while writing numbers, while writing digits into the place value chart, start from ones place. Start from right side, that is from ones place, okay? So here 3 is at ones place, so 3 we will write here. Then 5 is at tens place, so we will write 5 here. At 100 place, there is 7. Okay, 7 is at hundreds place. Then at thousands place there is 9, and 2 is at 10,000 place. So this way we have locate these numbers into the place value chart. Similarly, we will solve this second example. At ones place there is 8, 3, 800, 3,000, 6, 10,000. Got it? Then here see 5 ones, 2 tens, 900, 7000, 0 10,000 and 4 lakh. Got it? So this way we can locate the numbers into the place value chart. The next concept you are going to learn in this today's lecture, that is expanded form of a number. Now what is this expanded form means? So expanded form of a number means what? When number is expressed as the sum of the place values of the individual digit, that form is called as expanded form. Means what? See, the place value of 2 is what? As we have seen earlier, 2 ones are 2, right? Place value of 1 is what? 1 into, 1 is at tens place, so 1 into 10, that is 10, right? Place value of 2 is, what is place value of 2? 2 into, now this 2 is at hundreds place, so 2 into 100, that is 200. Place value of 8 is at thousands place, so 8 into 1000, that is 8000. And place value of this 3 is, as 3 is at 10,000 place, so 3 into 10,000, that is 30,000. So these are the place values 2, 10, 200, 8,000, 30,000. These are the place values of the digits in this number. So expanded form means writing these place values in the form of sum, in the form of addition. Starting from left side, what is place value of 3? So expanded form is equal to, writing expanded form means write these place values in the form of their addition. So we will start from a 3. Writing this in the expanded form means place value of 3 is 30,000 plus place value of 8. What is place value of 8? 8,000 plus place value of 2, 200. That's 2 is at hundreds place, so 200 plus place value of 1 is 1 tens, that is 10, and plus place value of 2 is 2 ones, that is 2. So this is called expanded form of, this is the expanded form of 38,212. Once again I repeat the definition of expanded form. expanded form of a number means when a number is expressed as a sum of their place values of individual digits. Sum of place values of the individual digits in that number. That form is called expanded form. Understood? So all the time we need not to write this. There is one idea or clue that how to write expanded form without finding their place values this way. See, write here 3 and see after 3 how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So write 3 and write 4 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4. Because after 3 there are 4 digits. Plus, write another digit 8 and see after 8 how many digits are there? 1, 2 and 3. So write 3 zeros. Got it? Plus, write 2 and how many digits are after 2? There are 2 digits, so write 2 zeros after 2. That is 200. Plus, next digit 1 and after 1 there is 1 digit, so write 0. Plus 2 and after 2 there is no any digit, so don't write. But actually this is what? The place values of each digit and their sum. This is called expanded form. Understood? See now another example. 4,26,781. Here also we will do this way. Expanded form. All the time we need not to go by this method. All the time we need not to find the place values this way. Directly you can write it the expanded form. See, 4,26,781 is equal to. Now 4 is at which place? Lakh place. Right? 4 here. And after 4, how many zero digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So 5 zeros. Plus, that is place value of 4 is 4 lakh, got it? Plus 2, and after 2 there are 4 digits, so 4 zeros. That is place value of 2 is 20,000 as it is at 10,000 place. Plus 6 and 3 zeros as there are 3 digits after 6, that is 6,000 and 700 plus 8 tens means 8080. After it, one digit is there, so 10 plus 1. So this is the expanded form of this 4,26,781. Understood? So in today's lecture, we have learned three concepts. First of all, we learned to find place value and face value. Then we have learned place value chart. When numbers are given, how to locate the numbers or digits in that number into that place value chart, that we have learned. And at the end, we have learned this expanded form of the 5 digits and 6 digit number or how to write expanded form of the 5 digit and 6 digit numbers. These three concepts we have learned in today's lecture. If you have any problem regarding this, you can send in the comment section, comment box. Also, if you have my WhatsApp number, you can send me on WhatsApp. Understood? Thank you for watching and have a nice day.